But I will just go ahead, go back to this truck for instance, and just skip the time around to the morning again. There we go, and now I can go back to this one. And we will continue this way. Please don't fall over! Oh, good grief. That was so close. So close to falling over right there. Alright, let's crawl back up. Back into the way that we meant to be going. Alright, let's switch back into low gear so that we don't go too fast. Alright, got a good view of where we're going with our wheels. There we go. There's a dip there. Oh wow, mud now. Like proper mud. And now ditch. Try and straddle the ditch, there we go. Now this is what a Jeep is meant to do. Is that a way that we can go? No, we just came from that way. We can just go down here, any. That looks like a drop off to the edge there, so we'll stick to this side. Right now here, I'm not really sure where we're meant to be going. I'll just kind of stick to the middle area here. Certainly quite muddy now. Can't see. Oh grief, we've got quite a drop here. Bypass that. Unless that's where we're meant to be going. Down there. Can't quite tell. This looks like it kind of just ends here. I think we're meant to go that way. Down here. Can I? There we go. Let's just see. Yeah, this looks like the way that we have to go. Grief. Can't see a thing. I can't tell where we're meant to be going now. That way. That way. Oh, good grief. We're kind of losing the samurai here. The samurai is long gone. Alright. Now this is more like overgrown boulder type stuff. This is rock crawling area right here. We can go that way. We've came from that way, we can either go this way. I presume this way, or that way. That's more mud going that way. Is that a way to go? I can't tell. And that's more mud going this way. More mud, and then a river. Okay, I'm kind of thinking that we're gonna just see if there's a way to go this way, and if there isn't, then we'll go probably one of the other ways. This doesn't look like a way to go. Oh, wait. It might be. We may have found a secret area. I need a better angle. Can't get a better angle. This is some serious rockage going on right here. Oh, good grief. We're kind of wedging our roof here. That's an angle. Oh, look, through we go. Squeeze through. Come on, Jeep. Squeeze our eyes, there we go. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely a way. We have found a secret path. Tree. Okay, can you mind, tree? Can you mind? Out of the way. Thank you. Oh, good grief. We can go that way. Or that way. I think we're gonna go right here. Or then back that way. Okay. I need a good angle again. Alright, here we go. Alright, one damage. We're at 7 damage now. Alright, crawl through this little gap. How on earth are you meant to do this? Now this is weird. We have to kind of crawl up over this edge. Back and forth, back and forth. There we go. Now, I think this is where the Jeep is meant to be. You know what I mean? Like, it kind of fits here. Now we can either go that way, or this way. I think we'll go the main way over here. So now we've got rocks, boulders, trees, and verges on either side. No, don't fall over, don't fall over. Don't you dare fall over. We've gone this far, and I'm not letting you fall over. There we go. That was close. Right, let's get a front angle going on here. There we go. Right, now we can either go this way, or I think that's the only way, really. Over here to the left. Alright, more mud. More mud. And there's a tree growing in the mud. Oh, good grief, okay. Goodbye, tree. Oh wow, this is very deep mud now. Wow. The Jeep is almost completely submerged now. It is completely submerged. What are you meant to do here? Like, I'm trying to go, but it isn't really wanting to. What are you meant to do? We're completely submerged. At least we've got 1,000 damage to play with. Or we're kind of getting out slightly. Wow, this is deep. Are we even meant to go this way? I presume we are. Okay, I think we're meant to go left here now. Right. It's this poor guy in the driver's seat. He's probably completely soaked by now. Right, can we shift into high? Nope. And if we shift into auto, now we can shift into high. No, we can't. I think it's probably best to just keep it in low. I think we've found that that's the best idea. However, in mud, it's kind of useful to go into high. Alright. Now we've got a way that goes across this little mud hole. And that way. Okay, I think we'll go... I think we will go... I don't even know, like, I want to go over here, really. But I guess we can go straight and then see where that takes us. But that doesn't look like a proper way to go, really. So I guess we'll go right. I don't really know. Right. Is this a way to go, or... Okay, no, it is. Is it? It kind of is. It kind of just about passes as a way to go. But like, so deep in the undergrowth, in the undergrowth, yes. Yes! Oh, good grief. My brain words have stopped, it seems. What was I saying? Yeah, the undergrowth is so dense right now. I don't think even if we did get stuck, we'd be able to get the samurai over here. Yeah, we're kind of like long-lost adventurers. Oh, we're back at the rocks area now. Wait, have we just made a big loop? We may have just made a loop because... Yeah, this is where we got stuck on those... Well, we didn't really get stuck, but... Yeah, we came from this way. So now I guess we will head right from here. Unless we fall over. Yeah, let's head right from here and see where this takes us. Please don't fall over. Like, I really want to do my best not to fall over right now because of how far, about how far we've gone. About how far, yes, because of how far we've gone. If our front tires are like deep in the mud there. Right, crawl out, there we go. Now, we've got this muddy area to go through. It's so hard to tell where is and isn't a way to go. I guess we'll head left here. Just check and see, is there a way that way? Kind of. But this is definitely a way, so we'll head this way. Right, now this is tipping territory. So I want to be able to see gears. Alright. Oh, great. Is this that rocky area? There we go. No. Don't you dare tip over. Oh jeez. There we go. Well, where else are we meant to go from here? Are we meant to go rightish? Part of me thinks I'm just going around in circles. Also, part of me thinks that I can't get up here. Crawl, there we go, and... grief. I think... this is where we went, and we're coming back from this way now, and then this is where we came in. So the only way to go now is straight. It's the only way that we haven't been. Alright, let's try and do some rock crawling here. Over these rocks. Down into this ditch. Can I get a good angle here? There we go. Oh wow. Now this is narrow, deep mud. Right, we need to just kind of keep crawling through, keep the power on, keep rolling. A tree. What have we got now? Okay. Like a little water hole. And then more rocks and water and stuff. At least now we're in a kind of an open area. Oh, good grief, here's the river. We found the river, peeps. We have indeed found the river. I don't know if you meant to cross it, or whether you meant to go around it. I mean, it looks like this is a way to go. Round over that way. And also maybe around here. I think we'll head down up this way. So that means, it's kind of skirting the edge of the river here and going this way. Now, I don't know how deep it is, and I also don't kind of care to find out, so I'm gonna kind of stick to the edge over here. And ideally not fall. Right, that's a way to go, which is up here, but I want to go this way, which is up there. Alright, we're going to have to drive in a little ways. This boulder is right in the wrong spot. Here we're going to have to go in. Okay, that is quite deep, but we can manage it. Right, and then let's head this way. Right now, this is some water right here. Let's try and stick to the edge, but not fall over. Alright. More rocks. And more mud! Mud and rocks, this map. That's all it really is. Alright. Let's try high gear. Nope, that doesn't work. Oh, come on. Wow, this is quite deep. We can just about see the roof of the Jeep. Alright. Try and crawl out, come on. Yes. Oh, good grief. Alright. So this is kind of just mud and water all the way. All the way down here. Alright, with power and speed, we can do anything. The automatic gearbox is actually really good in this truck. Probably because it's a spun in darkness truck. Alright, high gear through the mud. Come on, power, power, power. Come on. Come on. Yes, 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 yes. No, we're stuck. We're still taking damage. Alright, there we go. There's a boulder that we can kind of climb on. Alright, it looks like we're heading back to the river now. No, we're just kind of here. There's that way. And we'll just continue, I guess, really. Bit of throttle to keep going. Ooh, that is definitely a way. Let's head this way. Right now, this is muddy. See now, yeah, look at those mud tracks that we're leaving. Now this is going to be the ever so slight challenge with this, because it's bumpy, muddy, or maybe it isn't a challenge at all. It seems like it isn't really a challenge. Alright, and throw over here. No, don't tip over. Don't tip over. Alright, throw more mud. Should really be trying to find a good place to end it, as I've been recording for quite a while now. I'll probably split this into two halves now that I think about it. So we're back here. I'm guessing we go up that. I think I may have found my endpoint. Are we meant to go up there? No, we're kind of going this way now. I wanted to head up over this way. So I guess what we'll do is we'll end it here. And in the next episode, we will either go back down here or here. Or we will go up that. Or through there. Or up and over here and see what all of this is over here. But we have gone that far. Good grief, look at that. There's the samurai all the way back here. We went down here, up here, all the way through this piece, and then we messed around over here. We went this way, we went round again, like round here, and then out here, up, round and up, and then we might go down and over here, or yeah. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, make sure to go ahead and hit that like button down below and show your support. Comment if you wish, subscribe if you have not already, and I will see you all in the next episode. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.